So we are in one of the busiest places in Kampala town, in downtown actually, not far from taxi park in Ueno Market. And we are here with Ronald. He want to have a look. How is it? In January 2021. But tell me, here is just the beginning here. Ronald, here's the beginning?
Beginning?
Of the market.
Yeah, we're going to be in Japan.
Okay. So here's where basically you can get some shoes.
Yeah.
These are the biggest.
Those are the second hands?
Yeah, second hands. Of the shoes. Yeah, these are the second hands.
Okay. Hello. Say what?
That Bobby, you know, the nice Bobby.
Ah.
That I tell you to do like this.
Okay. Let's see how a busy market. How a busy market looks like.
Yeah, but if today is not a marketing day, if it's a marketing day, you find all.
Okay, let's go from here. So, hello. Let's go from there. Get inside here.
Yeah, go there.
Okay. Unajua Swahili? Ah, mimi si mzungu, mimi naishi hapa. Mimi naishi hapa dada. Ah, okay. Let me see. Hello. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you? Can I help you?
I'm fine. Ah, first I wanted to have a look.
No problem.
I've been told it's one of the largest market in Uganda.
In East Africa.
In East Africa?
Yes, please.
Okay. I know there are many Kenyans who are coming to Kampala to buy some goods, then they're going to sell them there.
Yes, please.
Okay, so it means that here's supposed to be cheaper than Kenya?
Yeah, it's cheaper than Kenya.
Okay. I will have a look. So, have a look. What is your name?
Kanyango.
Kanyango. Kanyango. Me, I'm
Guni. Okay.
Maybe I will come a bit later. I just want to have a look first. Okay, thank you.
Big man. Hello, what's up?
How are you? Hello.
How are you, sir?
I'm okay. Those are for soccer, for football. Me, I got this ones in Kenya.
Yeah.
This ones, how much you sell them here?
Yeah. 300.
300,000?
Yes.
In Kenya,
yeah.
I got it in 2,700.
Yeah, you must try your
2,700 Kenyan shilling.
Yes. Yeah, it is about.
So it was cheaper there?
It was very expensive there.
Why 2,700 Kenyan?
One shilling in Kenya.
Is 33 in Uganda. So 2,000 there, 2,700, it's around 100,000. You are telling me here it's 300,000, so I can sell them here.
I tell you anyway. Yes.
This one.
This is new, not new.
No, they are not new, but just for walking.
They will give you some
Okay, thank you. I want to have a look. Maybe I will come a bit later.
You're coming back.
I will try later. Thank you. Hello. What are those ones? This is the...
Passion fruit, yeah.
Oh, this is the passion. How much you're selling the passion?
1 kilogram.
Kilo.
Six pieces per thousand.
Six pieces per thousand. What you say?
That he's saying that.
This thing. Yeah, I know. What you say about the price? Let us take.
Six.
Yeah.
Good for much.
Give us for 1,000. Let us take. Thank you. Oh, there are also books here.
Yeah.
Hello. You're also selling some storybooks? Oh, it's for school. You have some storybooks? No, not that one. Tom Sawyer. This one is a bit. Here, let me see a second. Maybe we'll find some. Oh, mostly for Bible and yeah. No, I'm looking for storybooks. Yeah, I have the Bible, but
Bible.
No, this one, no, sorry. I'm looking for storybook. Sorry, mama.
No, sorry.
Okay, sorry.
Then I will novel.
Novel. You have some novels? You have some novel book?
This one?
For stories.
Stories for children?
No, not children, for adults.
Auntie, you come and read. Group around.
I will.
Wait a second. Yeah, this one.
Okay. I'm looking for something. Okay, I don't see it here. Okay, let's continue. We'll see. Okay, sorry. Maybe later. Don't see. What else? Maybe we can take. Oh, it's also fashion, I see. Hello. Okay. Hello. Oh, dangerous one. Maybe avocado.
Avocado? I think it's the other
side. Oh, what is this one?
Bitter gourd.
What is it?
Bitter gourd for pressure.
For pressure?
Yes.
You know this?
I don't know it. You can like that time to say it.
So how you eat it, mama? How is it? Is it eat like that? You have to cook it or what?
Yes, to eat.
Without cooking, you just eat like this.
Make a juice. I make a juice.
How much you sell this?
1 piece for 1,000.
For me? 4 pieces, 1,000.
Yes.
Okay, let me take. I want to show this also to my friend. What is the difference? Oh, it's another shape of cucumbers, I see. Okay. Okay, thank you.
You want to bag it?